All right, we're back. Doing another episode of Outriders. You may have noticed my outfit changed a little bit. Got like a cape now. And some flowy things kind of look like a knight. That was pretty cool.
Sit tight,
I'm rocking
people.
It.
I'm going to clear tight. The way. It's time for some answers.
Yes. Answers we must. Why am I talking like Yoda?
What do we have here? Zahidi, I found some more writing from Monroy's people. I think we must be approaching their colony. It seems Monroy didn't believe the Pax were so peaceful. When their text started getting fried, he suspected the Pax were trying to sabotage him. Then, just as a storm was brewing up, they caught the Pax doing one of their obelisk rituals.
Did Monroy think the Pax were causing the storm?
I thought the same thing when I first saw August in those ruins in the forest.
Monroy ordered his soldiers
Monroy
to stop
or Monroy?
It was on that day that Dr. Indira recorded the first Pax death.
Please collect all the writing you can find for me. Perhaps we can learn their story.
I'll do my best there, guide, and get that shit for you. Oh, hey! How you guys doing? Oh, it seems like I interrupted their soccer game. You ran up on me. Why are you not ducking? Where the hell is that sniper at? Shot me. No. Oh. Shotgun, dude. They're scared of shit, right? Ammo. Sit down. I'm doing all that. Why would you go to that side? Every shot. Yeah, it's your friend down here. Oh, there's some more secrets over there.
Big storms burned out most of their tech. Sounds like Leroy got furious. He demanded explanations from the Pax and access to their powers. They didn't understand. They offered everything they could. They led Leroy through the jungle to their
city. Bubbles.
Probably this city.
Hi, Bubbles.
A place we've discovered.
I like how the doctor's like throwing weed on these conversations. He didn't do. Yeah. Awesome. Where are you running? Why are there so many goats? Mine. It's more paper.
Pax took him to the Grand Temple, tried to show him how they communed with the anomaly. But when Roy thought it was a ploy to assassinate him, he ordered the executions of the Pact's leaders and locked down the temple. Until
that probably wasn't the best idea.
Himself.
My God. Roy, he misunderstood everything the Pact did.
You think? What is going on? There it goes. Mine!
There are countless cages here. They're filled with skeletons. They look like pack skeletons.
Chill out there, guy. Oh shit!
After they'd executed the Pact's leaders, when Roy's people started moving into the city, so this was their colony. They took over the homes of the Pact's, forcing them to work for them, to serve them.
In other words, they made them slaves.
Yeah.
They believed the loss of their machinery was the Pact's fault.
It doesn't matter what they believe. There's no excuse for enslaving another race.
No. What's this? Gross. A couple extra missions here. We will get to those later.
There's gotta be hundreds of dead packs here. Executed. Piled up. This whole city is a mass grave.
Monroy's people, they did this.
Well, how long ago did it happen if it still flies going around and stinky? Yeah, that one's still all there. So are these people still around? I'll gladly shoot them. No, I didn't know there's two of them. Oh shit, I'm in trouble. I am in trouble. Right there. What the fuck are you doing, dude? See that? Hide behind it.
This place, it was a slave market.
What the fuck they got going on around here?
Seems like they got hit by the worst storm yet. Hundreds died, humans and packs. Some of the obelisks were damaged too, so whatever the packs once were doing to control the storms, they couldn't do it anymore. He feared an uprising, losing control, as packs started to abandon the city. Nikolai Galyatkin. Monroy made him general and put him in charge of weapons production.
No doubt the same weapons the Pharaohs used against them later.
Monroy, this palace is covered with flags, all with... It's gotta be his face. He made himself king of the Pax.
A king?
A tyrant.
Yeah, a king. I mean... What else do you think he would have done? What am I stuck on? This is the dude I was talking about in the other game. Yeah, he's got one thing, like a lightning strike. You can't dodge it, you just gotta take a hit. What's that? That's new. I wasn't with Monroe, guys, I promise. Oh, that's it. I'm going the other way. Shit. Fuck off. And a person. Two of the big dudes. I don't know what that is. God. Oh, your rope. Come on. Shit. Interesting mess.
Courtyard's clear.
Alright, I know I saw something. Oh, just ammo. Anything over here? No.
Monroy was sending out raids to hunt down the fleeing packs. And that's when the uprising he predicted finally found him.
Imagine that.
At least, not as he expected.
The Pharaoh. He never saw them coming.
But Monroy didn't retreat. That asshole dug in, out there in the desert, and tried to track them down, where they were coming from. That's when he found the canyon, and the obelisk. He finally understood there who the Pharaohs were. But that's when he got word that the city was under attack.
And so it was. The beginning of the end.
Oh, what is this place? Even stuck on shit. No, the point. What's the point? What's this?
Found Dr. Indira's last journal.
How do you know?
Because she wrote it just before getting executed.
Well, it's a girl.
By Monroy. She tried to broker a truce with the Pax, thinking she could stop the Pharaohs if she surrendered Monroy to them.
Where are we going? Up. Okay. What the fuck is going on here? Right, that's where I need to go. What is this way real quick? Anything? Not a fucking thing. Awesome.
I've made it to the top. Palace is clear.
What do you see?
You better come up here and see for yourself.
Can they come up here? Yeah, a lot of bubbles. Pick it up. What's going on? Oh, cutscene.
Monroy was a madman.
Hey, there's a ship!
Is that the caravel?
That's not possible. Caravel never left. Its engines exploded. Tens of thousands died.
Then what the hell are we looking at? The source of the fucking signal. Monroy's signal. There's no place beyond the storm. It's coming from in there, protected from the anomaly, just like the uplink in your goddamn briefcase.
I don't fucking understand.
Neither do I. It doesn't make any sense. Everyone saw the caravel explode during its construction. Even if the people left on Earth were able to rebuild the ship, they left after us. We were the first. Nevertheless, what's certain is that Monroy enslaved August's people. He butchered them, and they turned. They mutated into savages willingly, so they could fight back.
Breach.
I'm done. With all of this, whatever's waiting for you on that ship, I want no part of it.
Tiago, you can't leave us now. I thought you weren't a deserter.
What they did to August's people. What our people did to August, don't you see?
We're no better?
Thank you for letting me walk a ways with you.
Ah, you went on a walkabout.
We're going to finish this. We're finding a way into the caravel.
Where are we now?
This is it now. That ship, the signal, the garden. I'm ready to make some sense of all this. We'll leave on your word, Outrider.
What are we driving out there? Okay, we're gonna end this one here. It looks like the next stop is the caravel, maybe last mission, I don't know, but we shall see. Tune in and check it out. And until then, leave a comment, like the video, and subscribe.